Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Yes? Take a look. Good day.
What do you want? It's my boy Sven you need to listen to.
I know it.
Sven has the voice of a snowlark. Only good thing he got from his father.
Skyrim has ever seen.
Thanks, Papa.
What do you want? Got any ale or mead? Until next time.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
All right, then.
Here, so I'll go easy on you, but don't get on my bad side. Get me mad, and I'll prank you. And not a little, a lot. Ugh, everybody around here is so serious.
Guest? Oh my.
Why don't you stay a while?
We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads. We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, we supplied Helgen. Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away. Honest gold for honest work. I'd better get going.
Thank you.
so much to us to have the claw back where it
belongs.
Thank
you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trade, you and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
It's a fine day with you around.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son?
Tired of the stew.
What
had
a
enough
furrow.
Of fish and fowl.
Is he nothing?
Treat yourself and your kin
so
to a
choice
cut of steak or
suffering.
A tender rack
of ribs. What
are you
looking at?
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly,
boys,
and now he's gone.
Girls,
such
dogs,
is the way of war.
Elders,
the sooner you accept his
I
loss, the
fight.
Better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Where are you holding my...
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Make a move toward Balgruuf, and you're dead. Balgruuf and I share a battle bond. We met as youths and forged our friendship in the fires of war. When he became Jarl, I insisted on serving as his protector. He had no cause to argue. Gods, you are curious. Almost dangerously so. I've got my eyes on you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point. And also because he knew he could. With good planning and constant vigilance, even now my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
With my mother, to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
What do you need, my Thane? I am your sword and your shield. All right, then. Thank you. honor to you, my Thane.